You know, you can search the AutoChannel.com's new car buyer's guide to quickly and easily find specs, prices, multi-car comparison, and the latest news about every new passenger car and truck sold in North America. The AutoChannel.com, there's nothing else like it.
I got the four-cylinder because I was really concerned about gas mileage this time.
John Pass wanted to replace his four-door sedan with a larger crossover, but he didn't want to give up the fuel economy of his smaller car, so he opted for a four-cylinder engine.
I haven't found any performance issues with a four-cylinder, so I've been really happy with the vehicle.
The average small engine today is more capable than it used to be because technology has allowed it to produce horsepower that would normally be reserved for larger displacement engines.
At Chevrolet, we offer both the Equinox and our Malibu with both four and six cylinder engines. And clearly the customer preference is much stronger now for the four cylinders because they offer this great combination of performance, fuel economy, all at an affordable price.
Some manufacturers are applying the latest technologies to their four-cylinder engines to increase their power. Chevrolet uses direct fuel injection technology to precisely manage the fuel, increasing its power and efficiency. Shelley Rubenstein traded in her older V6 Chevy Equinox for a new four-cylinder direct injection model.
I've noticed with the 2010 Equinox that with the four-cylinder, I have not lost any of the power in the engine or drivability over the six-cylinder.
And her EPA-estimated highway miles per gallon has jumped from 24 to 32. Since Chevrolet added the four-cylinder option to the Equinox this year, corresponding sales are up over 70%. I'm Chris Hansen.
Now's a good time to search the AutoChannel.com's buyer's guides to quickly and easily find the most in-depth news, specs, prices, rebates, crash ratings, and recalls for every brand of vehicle sold in North America. The AutoChannel.com, there's nothing else like it.